Hi, still day 7 of the Schindler Project, second segment. I'm practicing part 4 for the rehearsal on Friday, a few days from now. Yeah, I think it's obvious with all these large shifts and intonations what needs to be done here. And I'm starting from the end of the section 3. Also, because I wanted to tell you about the fingerings that I'm using. Maybe it's a bit crazy, but it works reasonably well. So. The last 2 16th notes before the septuple, I'm doing 1 1 on the B C. And then it's an augmented segment from the C to the D sharp, and I'm doing 1 2, so it's a bit of a stretch. And then I'm lifting the first finger into the half step up, actually, to the F sharp. So, C, D sharp, then I'm shifting into third position on the B, and then do 2-2 from B natural to D sharp. So. And I'm also just slurring the first two of the septuple, and then do the others, the last remaining 5 in an up bow. Okay, then I'm playing this E with the third finger, and then I have to shift and reach back to the A with the first. I want to save enough bow so that I can spend a little bit more bow on the harmonic so that it sounds. Also, this run down actually is not that difficult. And Jill, if you're watching this, I think, so I play the E, the long E note with the third. And then I go to the C sharp, the third finger, and so. I'm also changing both here. No. These three, C, B, B natural and A, are in third position, and then there's the empty string, and then I can shift down into first position. Here once more for the 16th notes, I go into third position and then play the rest in first. And you just play the scale down, and then you kind of decelerate and just know that you need to stop at the A of what. So that's difficult to go high enough here, but I saw what you were doing, just mean, and it's very hard to play that high up on the A string, so maybe it's better to go into, what I do is I go into fourth position, so then I'm closer to the final thing. I was not high enough anyway, but maybe I have a chance when I do it like that. So the beginning of measure 47 is in third position. And then here with the D I go into fourth with the third finger. And if I really want to play it safe, then I'm doing a really, really sloppy shift and just stop and I reach the right note. Maybe that's the emergency plan. So Beth has called that style. Seek and you shall find. So it's important to save enough bow for the note before the high A. That should then be a B sharp, right? So I think think that was acceptable, not too much slurp. Okay. So the second before last note really can have more time. So that's maybe an exception. So I'm wondering with the metronome, I've used it for some Brahms, but I think I had it at 50. Okay, so this one in end of measure 33 that still belongs to part 3 is not so, doesn't have to be in time. But I'm wondering, I think the one in measure 39 was in time. Thank you. Measure 44. I want to be very close to the bridge high up there. So 43 is. I'm tilting the bow, maybe a bit too much. Just for the fun of it, I play it once more. Okay, good. That's it for tonight. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.